My dear viewers, this episode, together with the next one to be aired on Wednesday or Thursday, depending on the time zone you are in, will be the last in the series this year, 2021. There will be a Christmas and a New Year break, and the series will begin again on the 3rd, January, 2022. My goodness, that's Tracy, and she has pop too. One of the Meals on Wheels has just pulled up. And almost everyone in our gang, particularly the kids, are getting all excited about it. And there's Tinky, like he's telling Mum to get prepared for it. And without further ado, Tracy has just bared it all for us. It's a boy we have. It hasn't been that straightforward for a while, has it? Oops. Something's happening. Our gang is retreating back up into the forest above. No wonder. It's Skullhead's troop. They have come all the way up after this particular Meals on Wheels. Nope, those aren't from our gang. And they have chased everyone from our gang into the forest above and beyond. And look, there's Teeny, tagging along with the rest, still with a sweet potato in her hands. Smart girl, she knows to lie low. And there's that defaced male whom we think is both Tiny and Teeny's dad. Everyone is streaming back down again. Getting disappointed that they aren't getting a second serving, I suppose. Our gang must have gone back deep into the forest above. A troop the size of skullheads is going to take a while to vacate of them completely. Still there, we are in for the long haul before our gang will come back out again. And there's Tinky. I haven't expected him to be the first guy to come out. Nor his older cousin, Stanley either. But there are still a dozen of them from skullheads around. Our yearlings aren't stupid. And there he is, our little Tinky. gone back into hiding again, as he's not entirely unnoticed by others. An older member from Skullhead is definitely making his presence felt. And there's Skullhead. He and his entourage is certainly taking their time. But until he's gone too, not a single troop dares coming out. Finally, I think those two are the last from Skullhead's troop. But it's another troop that has seized the opportunity to come out. Loenas. And luck is on their side today. just at about the right time and right place when another Meals on Wheels is here precisely. And there, our gang has finally come back out again. I'm glad the feeder has second thought to handing out goodies here. Unless one wants to put the little ones and their mothers in harm's way. And so wisely, this Meals on Wheels has pulled up a good 50 meters or so further up along the road instead. A safe and respectable distance for each troop. but I can't seem to find Tracy and her baby. Are they still hiding? Nope, I can't see her at all. She must be hiding. Oh well, I suppose Tracy'd rather be safe than sorry. There is still another troop around. And when Loina's troop is finished, our gang comes down for the leftovers. Even though bread may not be as tasty as fruit, it provides more calories. Thank you. So Dana from Annie's troop has just managed to get some grub too. So Reddy is back to her former self again. She probably was a bit under the weather before, delegating Deemley's care mostly to her daughter, Bertie. Yup, that's the Reddy we know of. Yes, the Reddy who says no half-heartedly until they are older. But yet she could be as firm as a wall when it is called for. this is one of the most loving families in Monkey Hill. Another unexpected pleasant surprise for them. You see why a spot on Golden Hill Road is so sought after now. I can't recall seeing him at the food grab a while ago. And you can tell she and Granny also want a pleasant surprise too. Oh well, they seem to be the only few still staying. And what a pleasant surprise for me too. About the right time and place for our new baby and its mum too. Yes, Tracy, I've managed to give her a hamper too. And so there's Tracy's new baby, a boy as we all saw earlier. So the self-appointed alpha was just walking past Tracy. And she's back out in no time. With a newborn, it's better to be cautious. And so there's our boy. He looks just like his older brother, Tinky. He'll be cute and friendly just like his older brother. Oh well, the pleasant surprise just doesn't seem to come to an end at all today. And for me neither. That's Spocky I am bumping into. Too bad I have no pleasant surprise in store for him. I am so sorry, Spocky. I'll make it up to you next time I bump into you. Let's hope it won't be that long.